Die skeletal system is made up of two parts, which are one. The two main parts of the mammalian skeleton are the bones of the main body, made up of the bone of the head, that is skull, then the backbones, which we call vertebral column, or call them vertebrae. Then we have the ribs and the breastbone, the sternum. So we can see that the main body is made up of the head, the backbones, the ribs, and the sternum, the chest bone. Now, this whole bones of the main body is called axial skeleton. Axial skeleton.